Hi guys, welcome back to Laney's Kitchen. Today we're going to be making sweet tea. Step one, get a pitcher. Step two, pour 1 cup of sugar in your pitcher. Step three, have your parent boil some water for you.
Step four, after you boil your water, soak 4 tea bags for 3 minutes. Step five, throw out your tea bags.
Step six, pour your tea into your pitcher. Step seven, stir it up. Step eight, pour 2 cups of water into your pitcher. Step nine, stir. All right, and your tea's ready. See you next time on Laney's Kitchen.